Well, two things. First of all, it's it acts as a kind of a viewpoint from today backwards. And I think students, adults too, should be reminded that our roots are important. And this is a symbol of that, not only because it has three libraries, a museum aspect, but an active group. And the second thing is that it's in a location that is remarkably historic and interesting, and that is the end of Madison Street, one end of Madison Street, which is the only street in the entire city of Seattle that runs from salt water to fresh without any bumps, without any diversions whatsoever. And it was largely a couple of early pioneers who came out here to fish and to hunt, that is, along with the native Duwamish people too, and decided this was a very, very special location and put their roots down here. Well, my hope is that we will have, and we have had, and we'll have more in the future, exhibits, speakers, programs that attract all ages here